What's all this? They're going camping.
You know Pearl's at the laundry management course at Ashford Lane today?
Yeah, she could hardly wait.
Any idea who's covering for her?
Jack and Alan. They're doing all the washing today.
Sheets, you said? There's all sorts in here.
At least we won't get them mixed up.
Socks? Pants? What on earth is that?
Must belong to one of the hotel guests.
You expect me to do a stranger's dirty washing?
I'm not wearing them, are I?
That's not the point.
You've got no choice. All these soap suds, I'm getting a rash.
Good Lord. Are we in Shanghai?
Miss McAteer, we're just getting a head start.
Oh, it doesn't look like it.
Miss McAteer, can I have a couple of hours off at dinner time?
Do I even have to answer that?
Maybe they're just having a really wild party.
This is your fault. You should have gone with them.
Yeah, if I hadn't have been your washerwoman.
Have either of you seen Lizzie? She should have been back from a break half an hour ago.
Maybe she's gone out for some sea air?
Well, it's most inconvenient with all these girls coming in.
What does this knob do? Honestly, I think they're...
Blinking instruction.
Lizzie, hold the button down, same time as you speak.
Uncle Jack?
Would you like to tell me what's going on?
Listen, Lenny's shot Jono. He needs a doctor
really badly.
What?
I've got to go.
He's holding us hostage.
The police are on their way.
Well, you know, Miss Henson denies that she was drinking.
Well, I don't suppose it's something she's proud of. Maybe the girls can shed some light. The police will want to speak to them as well. Is Jack about? I need him to take the plumbers up into the roof space.
Are you all right?
Just came straight through the ceiling.